Well, ladies and gentlemen, fall is certainly upon us. It is a windy, chilly day, but luckily we are going to see two red-hot field hockey teams battle it out. Two top 20 teams in the nation. I'm talking, of course, about the visiting James Madison University Dukes, number 19 in the country, against your University of Delaware, fighting Blue Hens, coming in the 13th best team in the nation.
She could go all the way.
Got a lot of room now. Gets it poked away. Delaware still has it. There's a shot, and it goes wide of the cage. It was a stellar run there from Taylor Lister.
As some teams call it, with the two stick stoppers and two strikers for the defense, they don't know.
It will be Pete. Shot wide. Levatt will insert. Stopped. Over to Steinchess with the shot. That one's in front of the cage. Turned on. Stocked again. Still in the danger area, and it's blocked. Beautiful play to make sure that ball did not cross the goal line. And there's a nice play. Megan Weinstein, wide open. Into the circle. Still with it. Looking to get the shot off, and it's blocked.
Oh, great play there by Megan Weinstein.
There's the ball in. It's a shot. And that one deflects wide out of play. The shot came from Greta Nock. Up again, she's taking both the shots for the Dukes. Looks like she'll take this one too. There's a shot, and that one's in! The first goal of the game.
The tip comes from number 19, Levette, who was the inserter and found that left side of the cage.
And then Kovaleski and Lister all around the edge of the circle. It'll be Pete with a shot. That one blocked, and it goes wide. Esme Pete over to Nock. Nock backhands it into the circle. One touch. Shot and a goal! Kiki Bink bangs it home. What a play. There from the freshman. Ties it up at one. Plays it ahead. Heisemann with some room. Plays it in. Kovaleski's there looking to take the shot. There's a shot from Bink. Still with it now. Another shot. Bink still with it. And Delaware earns a corner. Both teams 1-0 in the CAA. And there's a nice play. Kovaleski shot!
Oh.
And it goes wide. I was about ready to call the goal. You don't see Jackie miss many of those. Steinchess, now 12. Will they try to make one last push? They do. It goes in. Dangerous. Here's coming out. It's a shot! And that one goes just wide as time expires. My goodness.
Delaware, really lucky to come away with that one.
That's right. We are in overtime. 70 minutes was not enough to separate these two top 20 teams. That one rolls towards Oman, punches it out. Hall still with it. Going to take a shot, and that one sails high over the net. Beats her defender. It's a 3-on-1. Hall looking to pass it through. Oman kicks it away. Right there on the goal, and it's over.
That's it.
Just like that, the captain. Taylor West was there to clean it up. And puts it through.
Delaware definitely running back on that play.
A huge win for them as they take first place in the CAA West with her 8th goal of the season, her 2nd game winner. And JMU comes into Stewart and Suzanne Grant Stadium and does what 5 teams have been unable to do so far this season, and that is beat the University of Delaware. JMU improves to 8-3 on the year, 2-0 in the CAA, and Delaware falls to 10-2, just their 2nd loss in 12 games, and they drop to 1-1 in Colonial Athletic Association play.